Hey, with the holidays coming up, video games likely to appear on gift lists of children of all ages. Not all games are intended for children. So how can parents choose the games that are appropriate for their families? Joining us now are Patricia Vance, the Entertainment Software Rating Board President, and Eric Bright, the Vice President of Merchandising at GameStop. Eric and Patricia, thanks so much for being with us. This is really important information that you need to get out to the families of a lot of children considering video games this holiday season. Eric, what are likely to be the most popular games this holiday season?
Absolutely. When you look at some of the great games that are coming out this holiday, you've got Pokemon Sword and Shield for the Nintendo Switch or the Switch Lite. Then, for those that are movie fans, you've got Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, a great game option that's out there. And then for your more mature gamer that's in your household, you've got Call of Duty Modern Warfare, always one of the top-selling games of the season.
And Patricia, how can parents wisely choose which games are right for their kids?
Well, all of those games and all of the games that GameStop carries have ESRB ratings. And on the front of the box, there's an age rating, which will indicate the age appropriateness of a given game. And then when you flip the box over, there are content descriptors, which will really give you insight into why we assigned the age rating that we did. And then even deeper, we have interactive elements that are notifications about things like in-game purchases. If a game enables a player to download additional games and make items and make purchases, and then also users' interaction. So if there's a multiplayer online game that enables players to talk to each other and communicate and play with each other, there's a notice on the box that says users interact. So a lot of information there on the box or at ESRB.org if you want to go search for the rating information on our website.
Hey, Eric, let me put this, we got less than a minute here, but Eric and Patricia, how important is it for the parents to sit down and play the game themselves?
Really important.
We encourage it. It's a great way to be informed. It's a great way to have fun. But also, it's a way to stay engaged with their kids about video games. It's really important not to stigmatize video games in the home. Make sure that kids it's a positive experience, and kids feel free to talk to their parents about what they're playing, with whom, why, and what they're experiencing. And also, if there's ever any discomfort playing online, that they know they can talk to their parents.
All right, good advice.
Any parent that's got questions and wants to talk to someone, head into GameStop. Our gaming associates can tell you about any video game that's out there.
Great. Okay, good advice. Thank you. Patricia Vance, President of the Entertainment Software Rating Board, ESRB, and Eric Bright, the Vice President of Merchandising at GameStop. Thanks for being with us, and have a great holiday.